Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here. Welcome to part 3 of the Sonic Movie 2 McDonald's unpackaging. And today we have the two toys that were not released here in the United States. We got the Tails running one and the Knuckles on a Cloud figures. So these ones I had to buy on eBay. They put me back about $18. And I think it was a Canadian seller who sold these to me. So if you are living in the United States and you want these two figures, that is probably your best bet, I'm guessing, unless you live close enough to Canada and can get them at a local McDonald's. So first we got Tails on his lightning ground thing. And just like the other figures, he comes with stickers to put on his shoes. All right, so let's just take a second to appreciate Tails' sculpt here. He is nice and ugly, just like all the other figures. And I find a little bit of charm in that, honestly. The ugly McDonald's figures is kind of a staple of a franchise sometimes. And this definitely fits that description for sure. One thing to note, his hair going to the side here, his tails have all the copyright information going across his tail, across his butt, and back. That is kind of funny to me. Next up, we got Knuckles. He too looks like he's wearing socks because the stickers are not yet on his shoes. We'll get those put on. And he comes with the Cloud base. Here is Knuckles, complete with his sticker shoes. Boy, I do not like putting those stickers on their shoes. I hope they don't reuse that mechanic for the Sonic 3 toys, assuming they do that when Sonic 3 comes out. Besides that, the sculpt looks pretty much the same as the last two figures with the red around his eyes. His tail is really tucked up there against his back. It looks kind of weird, like he's got a turd coming out or something. Anyway, that's just my thoughts. Toasters. Now, here is the reason I thought this Knuckles was such a must-have figure, because it feels like a throwback to the 1994 original Sonic 3 figure of Knuckles. You see how he's riding in a cloud, and this one is surfing on a cloud or standing on a cloud. Knuckles in a cloud. It is becoming like a McDonald's staple. So anytime they do Sonic toys at a McDonald's, Knuckles should always be involved in some way with a cloud. However, this is probably completely coincidental, especially because there's a Sonic and Tails on clouds too, I believe. But I like to think that they care deep down inside. And look at this. Look, he's got fingers. Knuckles has fingers. What's with that? On both hands. Fingery Knuckles sculpted on there. My name is Fingery Knuckles. All right, now let's take a look at the whole collection. Starting, we got Tails on his orange streak of running stuff. So here's the Knuckles and the Sonic from that style. So it's kind of ridiculous that they released Sonic and Knuckles, but not Tails here in the US. And now the ones on the clouds to go with Knuckles. Whoops, here's Tails on his cloud. And here is Sonic, Super Sonic, on his cloud. Again, ridiculous that we got Sonic and Tails, but not Knuckles in the cloud style. And then the other ones, we got the snowboarding Knuckles and snowboarding Tails right there. We have the running Sonic, which he didn't get a snowboarding one, but this one is still really cool looking. I'm glad they did that. And the last one, of course, is the big Death Egg robot. I say big loosely. The Death Egg robot. So there we go, the full set of 10 figures. I wanna say shame on you, McDonald's of the US, for not carrying all 10 figures, and thank you to McDonald's of Canada for having those missing figures so that we can get them all, although some may think it's a little overkill to have 3 Tailses and 3 Knuckleses and 3 Sonics. I feel like the 3 Sonics is more justified since one of them is Super Sonic. But overall, you know, collectors like you and me, we wanna have all of them. So, friends, have a fantastic day. Let me know in the comments section what you think. Do you think that 3 Tailses and 3 Knuckleses is overkill? Or do you think it's ridiculous that some countries got these figures that the US didn't? And the stickers on the shoes I find really annoying. Let me know what you think about those in the comments section below. Have a fantastic day and toast.